Okay, guys, welcome to Slender the Arrival. Last time, when we finished that awful part with the fucking bitch chasing us, we arrived here, and let's continue with the story. And we're going out, finally. Freedom! That's a long way down. Okay, whatever. Oh, wow. Awesome view. Better make a screenshot of this one. Whatever. I think we need to go there. The radio tower. Huh? What's that? No. We're going in a cave. And this is a flare, I think. Caves. I don't like caves. Shit, it's dark. Damn it. Fucking caves, I hate caves. I want to die. I don't. So shut up. This door doesn't open. What's this? What the fuck? Oh shit. Oh, please don't tell me. Oh shit! What the fuck? I have to close windows and doors. Shit! Fuck! Go out of my way. Is this one closed? Probably. Okay. Shit, I can't see where I'm going. Fuck. Better do it quick. Is this one closed? Yeah. Closed. Come on, open. Not closed. Ah, shit. Stop with the fucking music. Piano. Ah, shit. Come on, open. Oh, no, the front door. Shit. Come on. Come on. Fuck you. That's it. Other doors and windows? Come on. Oh shit! That was Slender Man. Shit. Shit. Open. Open. Oh shit! I can't do anything like with him around. Come on. There he is. Fuck. Come on, close that one. 4 of 8. Where are the others? Fuck. 5. All of them close here. Now where? Ah, this one. Oh shit. Oh shit! Oh shit. Okay. Let's try again. This was bad. It's not that hard, but I don't know where the windows and doors are. Come on, these doors are a pain to open, that's the problem. Is this window closed? I can't tell if they're closed or not. That one is closed, probably. Okay. Closed? Probably, yes. Closed. Shit. Okay, the front door. All every time. Come on. That's it. The window. There we go. The window. The door. Come on. Ah. The window. Come on. 6. Two more, come on, two more. The window. Yes. And where's the last one? Shit. Where's the last one? Oh shit, he's here. Hide in my room, hide in my room. Was this my room? Crap, why is the door closed? Open! Oh shit. What happened? I can't move. Crap. What happened? Did the game glitch? I'll see what I can do, guys. We'll come back here. Just you wait. Hello, guys, I'm back. I think I did it, so I'm supposed to hide in my room now. So here we go. Oh shit. I think he got me. Anyway, that was fucking annoying part. If you didn't close all the doors and windows before he got in and you went to hide in your room, the game glitches. And that's the problem. That was fucking annoying. That took me a while, but here I am again. And let's continue. Not there. Where? Okay, guys, it looks like I don't know where we're supposed to go. So we'll look into that next time. and don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe, and bye bye from me.